Students, I hope you all are doing well. So today our topic for discussion is solution, जो chemistry में हमारे class 12th के chemistry में one of the important topic is solution. इसमें से theoretical based और numerical based दोनों type के questions पूछे जाते हैं. But before starting that chapter, let me tell you about the meaning of the solution, the definition of the solution. So what basically solutions are? So a solution is a homogeneous mixture of two or more components whose composition can be varied within certain limits. तो हमने previous class में जब chemical classification of matter किया था तो उसके अंदर एक topic आया था chemical classification में कि दो type के से हम classify कर सकते हैं matter को, pure substances and mixtures. तो जो further mixture थे वो दो तरीके से divided हुए थे. एक थे आपके पास homogeneous mixture और एक क्या थे heterogeneous mixture. तो solution is an example of homogeneous mixture. ये एक homogeneous mixture की example है. तो हमारे पास solution क्या है, एक homogeneous mixture है जिसमें दो या दो से ज़्यादा components present होते हैं और उनकी composition vary करती है एक certain limit में. तो हमारे पास जो main characteristics है कि when a substance is said to be solution, then there are main three characteristics on which it depends whether a solution, a thing, a substance is said to be solution or not. तो first characteristic जो हमारे पास है that is homogeneity. If a substance is homogeneous, अगर वो homogeneous हो. Second, absence of settling, मतलब their component of solution cannot be separated by filtration, settling और centrifugal action. मतलब कि उसके जो components हैं वो settle down ना होते हों, वो homogeneous हो और जो particle size है वो 10^-7 से 10^-8 centimeter range के बीच में हो, then a substance is said to be solution. Let me repeat this one more time. When a substance is said to be solution, then if the solution is homogeneous, if particles do not settle, and if the particle size is of 10^-7 to 10^-8 centimeter, then a substance is said to be solution. One more thing that we have to note is that since solution is a homogeneous mixture, therefore solution may be regarded as a single phase system. ये हमारे पास क्या है, it is a single phase system containing more than one component, जिसमें एक से ज़्यादा component है. और इनके